And here's the big news that we're tracking. United States has now carried out an airstrike in the war-torn city of Kabul, US, in an airstrike targeted a suicide bombers. In fact, they were suspected suicide bombers who wanted to attack the Kabul International Airport amid the American military's evacuation there. There were few initial details about the incident, as well as the rocket that struck a neighborhood just northeast of the airport, killing a child. The two strikes initially appeared to be separate incidents, though information on both remained scarce. Here's some information coming in that the airstrike, a rocket strike that has just struck the residential area of Kabul. It could be the United States carrying out a retaliatory military strike. In fact, the United States in an airstrike tried to target a suicide bomber in a vehicle who wanted to attack the Kabul International Airport amid the American military's evacuation efforts. Now, there were few initial details about this incident, as well as a rocket that struck a neighborhood just northwest of the airport, killing a child. Now, the two strikes initially appeared to be separate incidents, though information on both still remains scarce.